New tonight, a pilot is okay after a terrifying landing at a small airport in Denton. Take a look at what happened. The FAA says the single-engine Cessna 152 flipped over after getting to the tarmac at Denton Enterprise Airport. The pilot was the only one on board and luckily is okay. The FAA is now investigating.